Alone I sit here rocking in this chair, the stand rocking chair, rocking here for years. It feels and I fear it has been, yet the days appear to disappear. Only a week's past sitting here. Oh my dear, my only loved one is passed away. Been a year. Floor creaks and the window in front of me glares at me to reveal my transparency of sorrow, for she is below and I know rigor mortis has set in. Oh God help me, for I cannot leave this chair and the world sights in front of me. So falls which transitions to rain, wind blows and quickly transitions to a sunny quiet day, which leads to a starry night, moonfall in many ways, full of beauty, full of sadness. Lord, where is my last breath? For I have been searching, trying to escape this madness of just sitting here to witness the seasons changing. How did this happen? What transpired? I can't remember. Just sitting here rocking nonstop, seeing the world nonstop. It won't stop, just being, and I can't stop or drop my eyelids. You think they'd be bleeding, noiseless state of being, yet witnessing everything. Her moan's the only thing I hear, even though she stopped breathing, heart stopped beating, and yet it pounds in my head, repeating day to day. Decades have passed now since I saw her lay in a final rest in place. Here I stay, hearing her dying day to day, stuck rocking as the world keeps spinning, for me to see tomorrow, today, and yesterday. I wish that this is the last breath I breathe, but I fear I'd still be rocking here, and hope for me, up in a hope, yet consciousness remains for me.